It is today the fastest big airplane that's flying in the world today. But in less than two decades, aviation has progressed forward now to the point where an airplane like the B-70 is flying now at almost Mach 3.
Now control cycle, please. In 30 seconds now, coming up on power.
Planes act as pacers and offer a calibrated miles per hour speed count. This is a double check on the XB-70's instrumentation. A steady flow of data is telemetered from various sensor points throughout the plane and registered on dynograph recorders.